Production of this video was made possible by donors in honor of the 15,000 members of the American Guild of Organists and their president, John Walker. In June of 2015, members of the American Guild of Organists convened in Pittsburgh and heard recitals in some of the great churches of that city, including St. Paul Cathedral, the seat of the Roman Catholic Diocese of Pittsburgh. The cathedral was built in 1906 in the French Gothic style and is dedicated to St. Paul, whose figure stands above the main door. Inside, the soaring piers and Gothic arches express the soul's yearning for union with God, with the center aisle rising a majestic 76 feet. Crowding the cathedral is the great four-manual mechanical action organ built by Rudolf von Beckerath in 1962. In this video, you'll hear part of a recital performed by Nathan Laube, assistant professor of organ at the Eastman School of Music. Laube performs the great Prelude and Fugue in E by Johann Sebastian Bach. You have been watching a performance of Bach's Prelude and Fugue in E Major by Nathan Laube as part of the 2015 Mid-Atlantic Regional Convention of the American Guild of Organists. Production of this video was made possible by donors in honor of the 15,000 members of the American Guild of Organists and their president, John Walker.